Well, a television crew is arrested after allegedly trying to get a fake bomb past airport security at one of the nation's busiest airports. Take a look. Authorities confiscated this fake explosive device at Newark Liberty International Airport yesterday. Officials say seven people from the CNBC show Staten Island Hustle tried to film themselves getting through security with the device, but they got caught. The device appeared to be made of wires and parts of a vacuum cleaner.